I mean, you might be wondering at this point, wait, did he assign us a anti-Semitic diatribe? The answer is, it's unclear.